One of my snakes laid eggs, and to make sure that those eggs are good, I'm going to candle them.
What I'm actually doing is checking to see if the eggs are fertile.
Candling the eggs is a pretty simple process. The main thing that I'm looking for is strong blood vessels running throughout the egg. These blood vessels deliver nutrients to the snake embryo growing inside the egg. All of these eggs look really good, so in about 60 days, we should see some new baby snakes.